What's up? It's J Boogie coming at you from the beach, catching up on them sun rays, chilling. But it ain't all good at the beach. I got the top 10 reasons why I hate the motherfucking beach. One, big ass guns.
No, in God. Bikinis. No, God, please, no.
Two, seagulls swooping down like pterodactyls, stealing all your food. Hate that. Three, stepping on a damn jellyfish and somebody gotta pee on your foot for relief. Hate that. Four, swimming in the ocean and someone screams, shark, and you go into full panic. But it ended up being a kid with a cardboard fin. Hate that. Five, when you're playing volleyball and you're checking out the ladies and you get hit in the face with the ball. I hate that. Six, when the people next to you change their shitty ass baby. Somebody buries you in the sand, too close to the water, and a big ass wave comes through. Eight, when a woman with the biggest tits top falls down, and you miss it. I hate that. Nine, long day at the beach, you finally get home, you think you're gonna get laid, and all you hear is. Leaving this beach. I done made myself feel like, hey, I don't want to be here no more. Peace. J Boogie.
This situation got me pacing the floor, waging a mental war like so many times before. Some feelings can't be ignored, we want more. Looking at the front door, the hidden chambers must be explored. Transform, take another form, the light body.